We begin first with breaking news right now. You're taking a live look from Philadelphia, where authorities are on the scene of a shooting at a Ramadan event. We know at least two people have been shot here, and they have been injured during this event in West Philadelphia. Police have arrested several people and located multiple guns at the scene. We're going to bring you updates as they develop throughout the evening. Thanks so much for joining.